Also tonight, we have an update on a story that we first brought to you at 5 o'clock about a missing boy. But the situation at this hour is still not over. Oshkosh police had reported 16-year-old Terrell Peterson missing and endangered, and that his family had not seen nor heard from him since Saturday night. Fox 11's Becky DeVries is in our Valley newsroom right now. And Becky, you've been in touch with Peterson's family as well as Oshkosh police.
Well, Tom, Peterson's family hadn't heard from him for 3 days, but tonight that changed. Police say Peterson contacted his family, but he has not come home. His family says this is still a precarious situation. This afternoon, Peterson's family and friends put up flyers in Menominee Park in Oshkosh, where he was last seen. Police say he is still missing, and he told his family that he could not come home for several reasons. Police would not say what those reasons are, but they are looking into them. Police and Peterson's family say it appears he is safe, but he is still missing, and they would like to see him come home. Live in the Valley Newsroom, Becky DeVries, Fox 11 News.